The National Service Scheme is an Indian government-sponsored flagship for public service program conducted by the Ministry of Youth Affairs and Sports of the Government of India. The motto of NSS is "Not me, but you." This upholds the need for selfless service. It also underlines that the welfare of an individual is ultimately dependent on the welfare of the society. That's why NSS has taken this motto in its day-to-day programs. NSS aimed at developing the personality of students through community service. NSS has its own objectives, and they are to work with or among people, to engage in creative and constructive social action, to enhance students' knowledge of themselves and the community, to put students' interest towards mitigating at least some of the problems, to gain skill in exercise of democratic leadership, to gain skills in program development to enable students for self-employment, to bridge the gulf between educated and uneducated masses, to promote the will to serve the weaker section of the community. NSS was formally launched on 24th September 1969 on the eve of the birth centenary year of Father of Nation Mahatma Gandhiji. Since then, it has implemented in all of the colleges in India. Our college, Government First Grade College Pettampadi, has also implemented NSS as one of the co-curricular activities. Here, principal of our college, Dr. Varadaraja Chandragiri, being the director of NSS units, joined with other office bearers like NSS officers and unit leaders, successfully continuing NSS in our college. NSS officers Mr. Hari Prasad S. and Mr. Shashikumara T. are being guiding volunteers effectively. At present, there are two NSS units which contains totally 208 volunteers. Unit 1 leaders are Ranjita G. and Nitin P. Unit 2 leaders are Hrithik B. and Punyashree Rai G. Our NSS team has four core committees for the better performance. They are Office Committee, Report Committee, Seva Bimba Committee and Stockroom Committee, which are been performing their respective tasks. Our NSS units have conducted numerous programs like sessions on life skills, training on capacity building, positive mental attitude, increasing self-confidence, stress management, workshop on preparation for competitive exams, webinars on special occasions like Independence Day, Republic Day, Yoga Day, World Environment Day, Sadbhavana Day, Constitution Day, Human Rights Day, National Youth Day, Voters Day and many more. Annual Special Camp forms an integral part of National Service Scheme. It has special appeal to the youth as it provides unique opportunities to the students for group living, collective experience sharing and constant interaction with the community. In association with Mangalore University, our college NSS units had arranged annual special camp in Dakshina Kannada District Panchayat Government Higher Primary School, Chikkamudnur, with the title of Young People for Science and Scientific Temperament and with the motto of Water Conservation and Youth, dated from 21st December 2019 to 27th December 2019. Total 100 volunteers took part in this camp. Apart from that, 8 lecturers with NSS officers had also participated as co-guiders to the volunteers. This is the glimpse of the last year annual special camp. Every year, the annual special camp is held in the same manner. Besides, our NSS units have also conducted many one-day camps in different areas. These days, as it is necessary to spare some time for yoga and exercise, our NSS units started 21 days of online yoga training program, which was inaugurated by our principal, Dr. Varadaraja Chandragiri, on 5th July 2021. Our NSS officer, Mr. Hari Prasad, yes, was the yoga instructor. He taught volunteers many useful exercises and asanas like Surya Namaskara, Ganapati Namaskara, Udara Shwasa, Ura Shwasa, Shwana Shwasa, Kati Shwasa, Ustrasana, Marjala Shwasa, Dhanurasana, Virabhadrasana, Pavana Muktasana, etc. This training program was terminated on 25th July 2021 with the valedictory speech by Sri Ramachandra, Senior Grade Librarian, Government First Grade College, Puttur. This training program has started this year and will be continued every year. Our NSS units have also served in various vaccination centers during massive vaccination drive and mega vaccination drive. This shows the true volunteerism. To turn volunteers into good participants, NSS units conducted many competitions on World Environment Day, Youth Day, and on the day of Gandhi Jayanti. As a part of World Environment Day and Independence Day, under Swachhata Pakwada, there were some unique programs which made our NSS units different from others, and they are planting by volunteers in their home surroundings, cleaning and maintaining cleanliness in nearby bus stands, series about learnings from NSS, and poster creation related to cleanliness. During the first lockdown period, our NSS unit started to publish posters to spread awareness about COVID-19 under the title Campaign Against Coronavirus, which contained quotes, poems, slogans, and drawings. Total 114 issues were published. Not only volunteers but also lecturers took part in this campaign. This program was recognized by Mangalore University and became acclaimed by people. Then our NSS units started another awareness series about drugs under the title A Step Against Drugs to Revitalize Young Minds, which contained posters, drawings, poems, graphic stories, and slogans. NSS volunteers and non-NSS volunteers took part in this campaign. This was too appreciated by many people. Later, our NSS units commenced a special awareness program under the title Health Awareness Series by making posters related to various diseases. These posters are about causes, symptoms, prevention methods and home remedies of different diseases. This series is still going on in social media since there has been huge demand for its continuation. Especially, our NSS units took part in online workshop on guidance on psychosocial skills to volunteers and support community during the pandemic, which was organized by Mahatma Gandhi National Council of Rural Education, Hyderabad. Here, our NSS units divided into 5 teams, namely Team number 1, Hospital Management Team. It is to spread awareness about COVID vaccine, to collect information and updates of the same. Team number 2, Non-Hospital Management Team. It is to share the information of NGOs and COVID helplines. Team number 3, Teaching Team. It is to conduct home classes for lower income students missing out on school due to lockdown and to counsel students. Team number 4, Exercise and Yoga Team. It is to share the information about yoga and exercise. Team number 5, Counseling Team. It is to counsel people about vaccination. More than 100 posters have been created and published in social media by these teams. As a part of 75th Independence Day celebration, NSS units of our college publishes 75 lessons from NSS with explanation in the form of posters on daily basis at 7 p.m. every day. Lessons are being listed and explained by volunteers. And recently, our NSS units have started social media campaign under the title Feel Proud to be Indian, in which volunteers collect the information of events related to the achievement of India and publish it in social media in the form of posters. There are few NSS volunteers who showed their talent in state level and national levels. Specifically, Dhanushree Raibi of 2nd BCom got selected in State Republic Day Parade. If we look into the future plans of our NSS units, then we can say about the creation of garden in the college campus and maintenance of cleanliness in most of the nearby bus stands. I thank our beloved principal, Dr. Varadaraja Chandragiri, for initiating our NSS units, and our NSS officers, Mr. Hari Prasad Yes and Mr. Shashi Kumara, for being so supportive. And most importantly, I thank Mangalore University for providing us an opportunity to expand our service through NSS. Last but not the least, NSS volunteers are the inseparable part of NSS by whom the whole NSS team is formed. I thank each and every volunteer for their active participation in NSS.